Virginia, USA on July 17, 1887. Fritz took the fighting name of Fritz Holland as his parents did not approve of the sport. His chosen name came about on advice from a sports editor who was assisting in a local boxing tournament, which Holland ultimately won. Holland had his first boxing bout when he was 13 years old on Thanksgiving Day. After attending military school in California, where he continued to box, Fritz beat the leading amateur middleweights of the time and made his professional debut on February 11, 1910, scoring a 10-round knockout over Keith Breen in Roslyn, Canada. Also a talented musician, Holland was known as the Flying Dutchman on account of his speed around the ring. Holland was known as a fine man and a humble boxer who never boasted nor winced about decisions and trained in a businesslike way. Fritz travelled to Australia in 1914, where he based himself until 1920. During that time, he had several fights, including four fights against the great Les Darcy. Holland bested Darcy twice in 1914, before Les got his revenge, beating Holland in two bouts in 1915. One of Holland's greatest victories on Australian soil was over fellow American Joe Chip over 20 rounds at the Sydney Stadium in 1916. His final bout was a KO victory over sailor Frank Brown at Drill Hall in New Zealand on May 18, 1922. During his career in Australia, he held the Australian bantamweight and middleweight titles, beating Australian greats in Tommy Moran and Dick King. In his career, Holland had a total of 47 fights in Australia, as well as being an instructor and director of the Spokane Athletic Club in Washington, a boxing manager, and had also opened a gym in New Zealand. Holland would pass away on October 1st, 1952, at the age of 65 years. The Australian National Boxing Hall of Fame salutes Fritz Holland on a great career in the ring and his contribution to the sport in Australia.